Santa! It's that time of year again. It's time to look through your naughty and nice list.
Oh, my favorite. I just know there are lots of good little boys and girls this year.
There sure are. I went ahead and looked over it for you, so most of the work is already done.
Sounds like you'll be on the nice list for sure. Who do we have first? Oh, Dr. Anthony Fauci.
I listed him as nice.
There's some sketchy stuff in here, though.
No. That's misinformation. The dude is a saint.
But did you see this part where he basically calls himself science?
So?
A bit arrogant, possibly.
Come on, coming from the guy who calls himself Father Christmas?
And this messaging of his is confusing at best, irresponsible, or even evil at worst, and... Oh, no! Did you see this part about the Beagles?
Santa, listen, you don't get it. That's not how this naughty or nice thing works anymore. You just gotta be on the right side of history. Act however you want, but be on the right side of history, and bing, bang, boom, you're on the nice list. You put the Fauci man on the naughty list, we're gonna have some optics problems.
Okay. Next we have Gavin Newsom. His state is in shambles. Crime running rampant? Homelessness at an all-time high? Practically erased freedom as we know it?
Nice list!
But 1.7 million people signed a petition to have him removed from office!
Oh, I know. We've got a long naughty list this year.
How can this man possibly be on the nice list?
Because the people of California have Stockholm Syndrome. Plus, have you seen his hair? Mwah!
It's like cartoon bad guy hair. Let's see who's next. President Joe Biden. Well, with an approval rating of only 42.7%, that seems like an obvious contender for the naughty
list. Nice list!
Afghanistan alone should put him on the naughty list!
That's ancient history, Santa.
It was mere months ago!
He's building back better.
I don't know what that means!
No one does! But if you put him on the naughty list, you're basically guaranteeing another Trump presidency. You'll have blood on your hands!
Why would you say that?
Because saying stuff like that is how you get things done these days. So is he naughty or nice?
Nice, I guess.
See? It works. Who's next?
A bunch of CNN anchors.
Nice list. Each and every one of them.
Don Lemon, accused of sexual assault.
Nice list.
Chris Cuomo, assisted his brother in the cover-up of sexual assault.
Nice list.
Jeffrey Toobin, he did what? On a work Zoom call?
He nice listed himself. It's no big deal. People do it all the time at work.
Who does?
Journalists, politicians, elves.
What?
Let's move on. We have a lot of names to get through.
People who riot.
Nice.
Women who don't want their babies.
Nice.
Anyone who isn't white, regardless of anything they've ever done.
Nice.
The teacher who took underage students to a gay bar on a field trip.
Nice.
The Xinjiang internment camp.
Yeah, nice list.
It's a concentration camp. They're wiping out the Uyghur Muslims.
In a country with a whole lot of money that helps fund the toys we make, you want to upset them? You want to lose that source of income?
No.
I didn't think so. Get used to this, Santa. This is how morality works from here on out.
Is anyone on the naughty list?
Oh yeah, there's tons. Just keep on reading.
A boy who has defended himself from being murdered. Parents who care what their children are taught in schools. Unborn babies?
Yeah, what's with them? Naughty much?
People who like freedom? A red SUV, but not the person who was driving it? J.K. Rowling.
Hey, if you like that video, you can help us make more videos like that by joining the Babylon Bee YouTube channel for just $4.99 a month.
Become an exclusive subscriber. You get videos, you get full-length podcasts that are often twice as long as the one that you've been seeing.
Do it now. Smash the join button and you can become a member, a Bee superfan, and you'll be a lot cooler than everyone else.